Tonight, this is where people came to say goodbye, by the thousands. Goodbye to a man, goodbye to a senator, goodbye to a Kennedy.
He's a national treasure, but that he's just so close to our hearts in a personal way.
A lot of people don't know, he did help a lot of minorities, especially female young minorities.
I mean, every piece of progressive legislation in the last 40 years has his mark on it.
They were waiting 3 hours or more to see the body of Ted Kennedy, lying in repose at the John F. Kennedy Presidential Library.